WBA heavyweight champion Joseph Parker 240-18 KOs has a three-fight target list for 2018. The undefeated New Zealand star is currently in negotiations to fight one of those targets, WBA IBF EBO heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua Chapter 220 KOs for the early part of next year, likely on a date in March or April. A deal to face Joshua is reportedly closer than ever, according to Parker's promoter, David Higgins. Parker has no problem with facing Joshua on UK soil. And then he wants WBC heavyweight champion Deontay Wilder in the United States, and then former cruiserweight champion Tony Bellew, also in the UK. "I'd like to fight Joshua in the UK, as that's where the draw card is," Parker told Will Kent. "I'd also like to fight Wilder in America, in Vegas, and then I'd like to fight Tony Bellew. Those are the I want to make happen in 2018. He views Bellew as a big money fight and says his team was actually in talks to fight him after the Liverpool Boxers rematch with David Hay was cancelled. It was scheduled for December 17th but fell out after Hay suffered a training injury. It has since been rescheduled for May 5th. "I'd love to fight Tony Bellew," Parker said. "We had discussions to fight when David Hay pulled out of the fight, but we weren't in a camp, so not able to jump in and fill his place. I feel like if I had a great camp and prepared for Tony Bellew, I could put on a great fight and beat him. Hoping we can make something happen. But again, it comes down to both teams being happy. I know HE's a massive draw card, so we would have to sit down and negotiate how we're going to split things, but I feel it's a great possibility to fight in 2018. HE's a great fighter, but HE's a cruiserweight coming up to heavyweight. I have better skills and a little bit more power." Tags Tony Bellew, Joseph Parker, Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua.